fabricate. Look, look, look. This camera.
I'm sure I can see it. I'm sure. Oh.
Well, it's up to you boys with your slow-mo. You're zooming in. I don't have the time to go through this. I don't have the time to post that. How stunning is that? Top off. I don't mean me, I'm saying nature, whatever. What's going on right? Top off. That's glorious. I'll just let this go to the end of the battery. I think the main show is over. You know? There's a lot of cloud there now. So we'll leave it to the camera. I hope somebody's got the facility to use filters and isolate. Well, I know there are a few, but more people to analyze. I'm just saying what's there, what's not there. He's right. Just remember, this is the third. The first, second, yeah, this is the third sunrise since the second sun. Still a wee while to go here. We'll wait and see. I've not half been getting some YouTube. Oh, other subscriptions, friends. Guys, thanks very much. I'm not trying to fool anybody. My channel will tell you that. Well, there's not a lot of sunlight coming through there. Just when you think it's gone, still here. Look. It's well camouflaged though, don't you think? It's only a matter of time. Other boys will pick this up. Other people will see this. East coast of Scotland. I'm at the most easterly point in the United Kingdom. East of me, you're in the water. The only thing that blocks my view is a boat. Quite. I could be in Japan. Lord knows, let me know. Rising sun. That's a UFO. I'm telling you now, it's a UFO, that's for sure. I asked them for a show, they just gave us a show, or we'll probably see that again. It tells me one or two things. Even the dogs bark. Yeah, it tells me one or two things. It's either the UFO is from way there, or made in the USA. Oh, here, field day with our UFO. All the boys here. They're going, oh, he's faked it. Fake my arse. Oh, and your bad comments. Letting the commoner run. Oh, look at the rage shooting up.
That shit definitely charges money. Oh, here we go, look. Oh, some monkeys getting loud. A bog leg. A bog leg to what? What is it, my shorts? Maybe I've imagined all this, you know, you start to question yourself. Was that a UFO? Was that a trick of a man? It's like a shirt. It's maybe changing costumes. Come back with something. Oh, well, anything you like. A big sauce, huh? There's the bar, there's the sign. Signs in the sky. You gotta go with the book. Not forecast. Maybe this is the lull before the storm. Like a good episode of Coronation Street. Our friends, our neighbors. The part Alfred Hitchcock mentioned that the other night. I see that pyramid. Oh, what? Am I the only one that sees that? Pass your comments on. Do you see the pyramid? Imagine if it stopped. Just leave that to the imagination. This is going to be constant now and get more definable as the days go on. So I suggest that people on the this side in Europe. Yeah. Get your cameras out. Sunrise. See how the animals are reacting. The birds are going loopy, were going loopy right here. They're quiet and dim. They've all disappeared. They probably are sitting perched up on the roofs of my house. Or the houses right here. That's to say, no, don't the devils. You're missing a lot because I'm on the 4x zoom. So there's birds for us and shooting up and down to this beach. They're on the roof.